Next here on HTV, laughter in Dennis Norden's trailers after the break.
The art of comedy is rich and will be richly rewarded when the nation's top laughter people gather at the London Television Centre. The British Comedy Awards 1992, next Saturday.
Sunday on HTV. In the Ruth Rendell Mysteries, Daisy is threatened whilst under police guard.
Go on, do it.
Ask.
Like before?
No.
I think Daisy knows who it is, and she's not telling.
In London's burning, Blue Watch are called to an explosion in the West End.
Don't move!
What's up?
It's a bomb.
Murder and mayhem for Sunday evening on HTV.
Sunday.
Sir Greville wants me to do the right thing for England.
Which is?
Oh, Christ, I've forgotten.
Brussels, beware.
It's a pier. Yeah, very succinct, Donald.
The New Statesman cometh.
Eubank, live and exclusive on ITV.
Following that, the news, and then our second film for tonight. Make sure the children are tucked up in bed for this one. It's an adult comedy starring Julie Walters. Personal Services starts at 11:15. We travel back to the 50s and 60s now with Dennis Norden.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Dennis Norden.
Hello. Listen, I tell you something surprising. Although there's probably been more books written about the movies than about anything outside of sex, that's assuming, of course, there is anything outside of sex. Nevertheless, there's not one book about my favourite part of a cinema programme, the trailers. In fact, like many greying film buffs, my idea of bliss would be a little cinema that shows nothing but trailers. Not, mind you, the sort of trailers they make today, because they're simply part of what the marketing department calls a total media mix. No, the ones my small establishment would replay are those from the heyday of trailer making, the 1950s and 60s. When there were still over 4,000 cinemas in this country, and every one of them offered us two full-length films every week. One of those would be what was known as the big picture, while the other generally some low-budget minor movie, was referred to as the second feature, or as certain members of my family used to call it, the also. And it's the trailers for those alsos I'd love to be able to wander in and watch for an hour or so. Let me show you the sort of thing I mean.